For one, did you know that monarch butterflies, like our friend Cassie the butterfly, are the only butterflies known to make a two-way migration like birds do? Other butterflies can survive the winter as larvae, pupa, or even as adults, but monarchs can't survive the cold, so they travel south for the winter. Some monarchs fly as far as 3,000 miles to reach their winter home in Mexico.
So I guess when it starts to get cold out, those monarchs butterfly away before they turn into flycicles.